Hey everyone, applying thermal paste to your CPU can be a bit scary, especially if it's your first time doing it, because some people say, you know, to put a tiny pea-sized amount in the middle, other people say to put dots all over the CPU, some people then say spread it out, other people say don't do that because the weight of the CPU heatsink will actually spread out naturally for you and it gets quite complicated. But what happens if you panic and put way too much on? Will that actually be a really bad thing? Could it short out your motherboard or ruin everything? Well, the short answer is no, you should be fine. Both your CPU and your motherboard should be absolutely fine if you apply too much of this, for example, because this is a mainstream thermal compound, and as a result, it's non-conductive. So this won't actually conduct electricity, and as a result, if you put too much on, you're not going to have some short from like your CPU or your heatsink to the motherboard, which is pretty good. And in fact, it's very rare nowadays that you'd go on to like Amazon or another e-retailer and buy thermal paste and end up with non-conductive thermal paste. That's very, very rare, to be honest. So if you stick to a fairly normal main brand thermal paste, you should be absolutely fine. But if you do apply too much, I would still scrape off any excess as much as possible, especially if you see it spilling over the sides once you put your heatsink on, because in time that will harden up and it will become a complete pain to remove it, especially if it gets really hard. And actually, I've got some like CPUs and motherboard sockets that are slightly covered in excess thermal paste and things like that, which isn't the end of the world, and it's certainly not going to harm things. That's not going to cause a short or damage the motherboard or the CPU or anything like that, but it's just not really ideal to look at. And you know, if you are actually then applying new thermal paste in the future, you know, I don't really want like residue of older thermal paste there, even if it's on the edge where it's not going to cause any issues with, you know, cooling or anything like that. But that's the short of it, is, you know, if you put too much thermal paste on, you should be absolutely fine. In general, I tend to put a pea-sized amount in the middle, and then if it's an AM5 CPU, I put very small dots on the corners as well, due to how AM5 CPUs often are, you know, cooled and things like that. And then I just apply my heatsink, whether that's an all-in-one cooler or an air cooler, I just do that, and you know, I've not had any issues with that. And then when I come to actually change my CPU cooler, I just clean it off with isopropyl wipes and everything else. But if it does spill over, just clean off any excess and move on with your day, but you're not going to ruin any of your hardware. If you've got any further questions though, please let me know down in the comments. And other than that, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please click the thumbs up button and please subscribe to see more short videos like this. Thanks for watching.